8 things that can make me look more youthful and attractive in a day? Seriously? I don't want you to start feeling that standard of beauty is just about looking more youthful. But some of us are making mistakes with either our skincare routines or our lifestyle habits or inability to carry ourselves with confidence that makes us look and feel older and less confident than we are or we should be. With this video, you will be able to enhance your beauty and look your best. I am an image coach, and yet sometimes I can slack off. And I see how quickly when I look different, I can start to feel very different. But when I fix these 8 things that I am going to share with you in today's video, I know how quickly I can change the way I look and feel and how others see me differently. Here are my 8 fixes that you can very quickly implement and that can help you look and feel more youthful and become the best version of yourself. Welcome to Blush With Me. Tip number 1 is to get younger looking hair. Add that instant shine and less frizz by doing this. Hot showers are great. They also open up your hair cuticles and pores in your scalp, cleaning out the dirt and oils and all the styling product buildup. But, of course, there is a but. It will strip your hair of all your natural oils, reducing your hair strength, which means it can cause breakage. This will make your hair porous, frizzy, and brittle. An open cuticle means that a little bit of your hair color will be washed out with each wash, so your hair looks more lifeless. Now, cold showers can do wonders for your hair and your scalp. The cold water closes up the pores and cuticles, keeping the moisture in, creating smoother, shinier, and less frizzy hair. I know, even the thought of standing under a cold shower for long can be scary. But all you need is just a blast of cold shower under a minute. This can protect your hair from further damage while keeping all that dirt and grime from getting into your scalp's pores. Because now your pores are tighter. This makes your hair happy and glossy. Be careful, a little too much cold will make your hair flat and strip you of all that volume. You don't want frizzy hair, but you also don't want flat hair. With this short cold blast of shower, my skin feels better, as does my hair. My second tip is also related to your hair. Lighten your hair a little bit. A general universal rule is that the older you get, lighter colors will always look better. Even dark-haired people can add a few highlights here and there. Not only do highlights help disguise grays, but they help prevent your hair from clashing with your complexion as your skin tends to be less radiant as you age. Tip number 3 is to exfoliate. Exfoliating can help brighten your skin in a day. And I am not talking about those harsh exfoliators like apricot scrubs, coffee scrubs, or frankly any kind of exfoliating scrubs that I have found in the market. What I use is turmeric powder. Mix just a little bit of yogurt or honey or even just your regular face cleanser and gently scrub and massage your face in small circles. This takes away the dead skin and dullness that normally leads to looking older. Exfoliation helps to lessen the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles as well. You will notice that your foundation settles much better on your skin and it will not look like it is just sitting on top of your skin. When the foundation sits without blending into your skin and you can see the flaky dead skin through the foundation, this adds to the reason of actually looking older than you are. Women depend on makeup to help them look radiant, better, and more confident. But when you make the small mistake of not exfoliating, your skin texture looks dull and uneven that even makeup cannot fix. Just be a little gentle on your skin by using the right technique of massaging your skin type. Most of you know that I'm a face yoga coach and an image coach. So please check out my series of all my face exercises and face massage videos. If you are looking for a complete image transformation, then you can fill out a form on my website. And let me help you and transform you all the way from your mindset to your personal style, your body language, your makeup, and give you a complete self-image makeover. For the next point, choose lighter lipsticks. Dark shades can be unflattering on mature skin because lips get thinner with age. To keep your lipstick from looking too severe, choose rosy reds or flesh-colored shades. And also stay away from oranges and browns. these shades can make your teeth appear yellow. Sometimes I've even noticed that women swipe on lipstick without any other makeup. This can make you look older than if you wear no makeup at all. Your face is a canvas. Learn the right art of makeup to enhance your facial features. Makeup is not a tool to look like someone else or to grab more attention. We all have certain features on our face that are better, more attractive than the other. Learn to highlight those with the right makeup skills. For tip number 5, let's talk about teeth looking yellow. Teeth ultimately turn yellow as you get older, when enamel wears away from chewing and exposure to acids from food and drink. Food stains can become long-lasting. Even for those who are dedicated to thorough brushing will experience yellowing teeth over time with age. Good news here is you don't need any trays or strips or dentist visit to whiten your teeth. Frankly, it is simpler than even brushing your teeth. For a quick fix, try Power Swab's Intensive Whitening Introductory Kit. One box has 7 stain out swabs and the other has 7 white swabs. Just swab your teeth and go. You can see results in 5 minutes. There is almost minimal to no sensitivity and you can notice an average of 6 shades whiter teeth in 7 days. So you will definitely see a difference on day 1. I absolutely love the fact that they offer 30-day money-back guarantee. That speaks a lot about the confidence behind this brand. So you can order right now, especially with 40% off. 40% off! There is no reason why you shouldn't try it. Here, take a look at some of the other people who have tried it and saw a visible result in less than 5 minutes without any mess. What's more, you can get free shipping on all your orders. The Power Swab system was introduced with a patented teeth whitening technology developed by industry-renowned dentist and researcher Dr. Martin Jenninger. Power Swab's whitening products use a patented combination of clinically researched ingredients to reach between enamels and break the molecular bonds between positively charged stain molecules and the negatively charged surfaces they are bound to for a platinum white clean. An added bonus to the gentle formula is that it works on cosmetic dentistry as well as natural teeth. Power Swabs has sponsored this video and offered you an amazing 40% off and 30-day money-back guarantee deal. Check out their link in my description below. And we are off to our next step. Schedule an eye exam. When you can't see properly, you squint. Overcompensating for the work your eyes should be doing and deepening frown lines and crow's feet. Sometimes you ignore the need to get a stronger prescription for your eyeglasses. This itself can make you look older, but with age, these temporary folds can very rapidly become permanent static wrinkles. So schedule an eye exam and get yourself right eyeglasses and watch your face go from this to this. And while you're at it, get some nice youthful frames, not the boring, old, dated eyeglasses that make you look older. Beef up your eyebrows. Thick eyebrows are a sign of youth, so filling them in correctly is crucial. Draw hairs with ticking motions from bottom to top using neutral shade. Neutral shade is very important, nothing too dark. If you use a brow serum, it can help you with the regrowth of your thinning brow hair within a few weeks. Do check out my this video to see how I naturally grew hair in my balding brows in under 2 months. But today, since we are talking about instantly looking more youthful, then pull out your favorite eyebrow pencil that is one shade lighter than your natural hair color and fill in the bald spots. A very dark color in your eyebrows will make them look fake, and fake grabs attention for all the wrong reasons. My choice of brow pencils are linked below. But if you want a video on specific natural looking brows as you age, then let me know in the comments below and I'll be happy to make a video. And with that tip, we have reached tip number 8. Tighten up those bra straps. Ill-fitted bra highlights sagginess in the breast and also affect your posture. Correct fit of your bra will give you more youthful look and change your posture. Good posture and lifted breasts are related directly to your confident appearance. It will cut out the unnecessary distracting bounce when you walk. That is why it is important to look for the correct bra style for your breasts. Sometimes it could be as simple as just tightening your bra straps. When was the last time you did that? Check out some of my other videos on making your breasts look more attractive and exercises to firming your breast and chest. I have made many other videos that will help you understand how you can highlight your strengths to look like the best version of yourself. Subscribe to my channel and get ready for an amazing upcoming challenge to transform your self-image. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it? I will add the link to join this challenge and all the details in my description below. Education cannot be restricted just to academics. Your personality and your presence can command a lot more attention and has the power to impress to achieve anything in life. If you're looking for better career opportunities, or you're looking for a life partner, or you want to make more friends or elevate your social status, your image matters. My job as an image coach is to educate you on every aspect of your personal development, such as what is your body language communicating and what do you want it to communicate instead. Learn to create a better personal style. What is the right kind of makeup for your unique face? This is where my personalized makeup lessons help. Transform your mindset to start thinking differently. Your new image can help you stand out instead of feeling the pressure to fit in. Reach out if you want to work with me. My website and email address are on the screen right now, and you can also find them in the description below. Like I said, if you fill out the form on my website, my associate will schedule a phone call with you and answer all your questions so that I can design the right customized image transformation session for you. I'm Parmita Katkar and I am an image coach. For more confidence transformation lessons, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit the like button if you found some great tips in today's video. Share this video link with your friends and leave a positive comment and a suggestion below in the comment section. All my social media handles are in the description. So make sure you follow me on Instagram, Facebook fan page, Amazon storefront, TikTok. Recently, some of my posture correction exercises went viral, and a lot of you asked me for different kinds of exercise routines. So let me know which one of these do you need more help with. Easy exercises that you can perform anywhere in whatever you're wearing for abs or for back fat. I look forward to your answers and connecting with you in the comment section. I will see you next week. Until then, try out all these instant ways to look better for your age so that you have more reasons to blush with me.